Actually, you know what? I remember that X-Files episode about a golem. I really liked that episode, too. Okay, now that we've saved it, and we're more or less full, we are level 17 now, with almost 200 HP. We started with like 50, and 120 MP. Our full status is this, and our journal. The cursed land stuff is all like filled up. We don't have all of the ancient city yet. We don't have all of the expedition yet either. I guess you get this from like killing enemies. Yeah, more or less. Golems are kind of conflated with giants, but they are their own thing in Souls. Ulysseal had their own golems, and is it Gollum or Gallum? It's Gollum. Well, I pronounce it Gollum anyway. That could be wrong. So we came that way. Hey, another vial. So now you can have one for healing and one for MP. Make sure there's no illusory walls. An enchanted arm, which I need to start playing. The summons are called golems also. That looks really scary. I'm gonna go this way. See what's down here. More scary things. Really scary things. Whoop! Back up the stairs. Guessing these are gonna come alive as you pass them? Look at that item gank over there. A healing item all the way over there. Look at that. Oh, that hurt. Jeez. Wow. Hashtag wrecked. I guess this is a difficulty spike. was doing that super bad. So I need to go to his left. Cause he'll poke. That didn't work at all. So basically I'm using the wind cutter to stun him so I can get in and hit him. This is like the end of DS2. Oh yeah, the atmosphere in this game is like top notch. It is apparently what they were going for, and they really knocked it out of the park. The atmosphere is great. Like, it's really meditative. I think Red Millionaire mentioned this too. I mentioned this last time, but it's super meditative. Yeah, there was more fields in Kingsfield, like 1 and 3. Two. Like in those games, you start in literally a field. Let's go straight before we go up. No, I don't want two at once. No. Go away. This is definitely giving me the vibes of like the end of DS2 in El Castle. Ow, that hurt a lot. I don't want to die. trying to get behind him. Anyway, it is time to pap this crystal. What have you learned? Fireball upheaval. Guess I'll try that. Wow. I don't know if you guys saw that when they were spamming that, but it looks pretty good. And we leveled up, so now we're level 18. Alright. Look at that guy in his Wrath of the Gods. He just blinded me, so that's what blind looks like. It just dims the screen. Why can't I use Earth Heal? I have plenty of MP. Out of that hitbox. So that's a symbol of passage, I'm assuming. Burning through my resources here. I'm certain as soon as I open these things up, this guy is gonna wake up. Oh, come on. You game. And there he is! I knew it! No mushrooms anymore? Yeah. Let's dance. This couldn't have just been a trap room. There's got to be something else. And the thing is, Red Millionaire, you know it's coming. It's like everybody who's played Souls know they're coming. And you're like, oh, I know this is happening. And then you have to watch it in slow motion happen. Because you know it's happening. I'm surprised I didn't get poisoned. Hey, a heal item over there. Is that always there? Okay, so we've done those two rooms. What does the sign say? Hall of Five Wands. Priest's Door. Okay, so we can't get in here. What's the sword that we got? Longsword, Night Sword. So it's our second Night Sword. I like the speed of the Forest Carver, but if you guys want to see the Night Sword, I'll put it on. Thank goodness. It's a save point. All right, Seath. Remember my words and deeds. Oh yeah, if you've never played these games before, this is... I'm pretty sure that this is supposed to be Seath. Yeah. What's all this say? Born to and living within, we care for the forest, awaiting its true form. The all-knowing king leads us to the land of light. Near the door. King's door. Produce the symbol of the king. The unwise king was sealed using the proof of wisdom. You are not kingly. Produce the symbol of the king. Well then, thank you, Kingsfield 4. Alright. Where have we heard that before, indeed?